to shoot with you today.
Same here, welcome to my home.
Suman, what is the first three things you eat in the morning?
Warm water with lime and honey, almonds and tea.
What do you usually have for dinner?
My dinner is very simple, roti, dal and sabji.
What is your favorite food ever?
My favorite food ever would be rasgullas.
What is the biggest nutrition mistake brides-to-be tend to make?
They take care of their outside look more than their body inside, so they should take care of their nutrition.
Let's play a quick game. What is the first word that comes to your mind when I say the following? Weddings.
Clothes and clothes.
Juice cleanse.
I don't recommend.
Avocados.
Very nutritious.
Vodka shots.
Dehydrating.
Diet Coke.
Acid.
Stevia.
Very not tasty.
Superfoods.
Eggs.
Binge meal.
Pizzas.
Did you go on a diet when you were getting married?
I didn't have to. I was like naturally thin.
We've got a question from a bride. Yeah. I have a sweet tooth. What are some healthy sweet options for me?
I think dates are a very good option and having some raisins.
We've got a question from a bridesmaid. My best friend's wedding is coming up and there'll be lots of partying. What is the healthiest alcohol?
Alcohol and healthy, they really go together. I think we can have maybe settle for beer or wine.
What is your favorite form of exercise?
I love to walk. Walking and dancing are my favorite form of exercise.
Okay, truth or myth? Green tea makes you lose weight.
If you don't have the regular, what you get, which is mixed tea, and if you opt for green tea, you naturally lose weight because you're not having that extra milk and the sugar.
Cut carbs to lose weight.
Limit carbs, but you don't have to cut carbs. Happiness is more important.
Soup and salad for dinner is the way to go.
You can always have a healthier option for dinner which has some protein option. Like suppose you're non-vegetarian, you can always do a chicken clear soup and a bowl of salad. And if you're vegetarian, you can have a vegetable soup and a sprouted salad.
Drinking liters and liters of water.
Oh, that's very unhealthy. You can have lots of gas and acidity problems. Having just enough water is very important. I recommend anything between 5 to 8 glasses of water in a day.
What should a bride eat on the day of her wedding?
So breakfast could be egg and toast, or it could, for vegetarians, could be curd and upma poha and curd. And for lunch, they should have a proper light lunch. Maybe just a khichdi and curd is okay, but will keep their stomach very light. And evening snack could be tea and nuts, and dinner could be just as light as lunch.
This is Suman Agarwal signing off. Remember, be happy, enjoy the journey, eat well, and maintain the balance.